Okay, so we're getting ready to head up on this ride. Being out with Everride, it reminded me of a story. He recently told a Halloween story, and so I thought I'd tell a similar experience, more along the lines of funny. It wasn't as scary, it was more funny. Back in junior high, probably 8th or 9th grade, had a couple of buddies, and finally I talked my dad into going up camping. Wanted to go check out some new areas. And we went up to what's called Timpanuki, the top of Timpanuki. And I'll put a little bit of a map, kind of show you what it looks like and where it's at here. But we got up there, and it's a pretty decent road to get up in there. And got up there, and we were tired. Wind was blowing, so my buddy Chris, he could not sleep. We decided we were going to just hang out in the Jeep. My dad slept in a tent, so we're like, yeah, we'll just sleep in the Jeep. That'll be easy. Had an 85 Jeep Cherokee at the time. And I remember we were up all night because my friend, he just couldn't go to sleep. I don't know if it was just the rocking of the Jeep made him nervous or just distracted or what. I don't know. But I remember as we sat there, we were just listening to some music. My dad giving me crap. He says, don't run my battery, Dad. Well, we probably did anyway, but. But we was just chilling. Listening to music, talking, I was trying to calm him down so he could go to sleep. And apparently we stayed up too long because as we sat there, I was just chilling to some music. I think it was like La Bamba or something, you know, some oldies. And down comes one of the sheep dogs. Now there was a sheep corral just down the road from where we were at. And it was empty, there wasn't any animals in it. But usually when there is, you know, you have your sheep herder in his little sheep herder shack, and then you have the dogs and the sheep and whatnot. Well, there was no one there. So I see this white, hairy, fuzzy sheep dog come walking down the road, and I thought, well, this is weird. I didn't see any sheep dogs. Oh, well, you know, whatever. And he gets about halfway from where I have visibility to where we're at. You know, so middle of my visibility range. And all of a sudden, dog stops, gets up on his hind two legs, and starts boogieing to the music we're listening to. And I tell you what, that is one funny little dog out there doing a boogie. That's when I knew it was time to go sleep. Anyway, that's one of my sleepy stories that turned out kind of funny. So, yeah, keep the sunny side up, riverside down. Or in my case, the side that doesn't have wheels up, because nothing shiny about this thing.